Hi guys, Nikhil here. So I have built a tool that helps you to create a responsive designing in Salesforce, and I call this tool as a Salesforce grid generator. So I'll show you how you can use it. It's still in the development mode. So first of all, you have to make sure how many columns you are looking for. In responsive web designing, we have whole screen is divided into maximum 12 columns. So I'll say I need 3 column grid. So you can see it's divided the whole screen into, this is my desktop view, so into 3 columns. You can change it to 2, you can change it to 1, you can change it to 4. So I'll keep it 3 right now. So as it is in the desktop view, so I want my column, first column width to be of size 4, second also to be size 4. And the third one also to be size 4. So whole screen is here into 12 column. So it's divided into 4, 4, 4. So it's taking the total width. Similarly, right now, if I go to my tablet mode, I have only 3, 1, 1, 1. So I want this it to be my first column to be in the tablet view to be 6. The second column to be 6. And the third one to be the 12. So it will, the third column is taking the full width and the first two columns are taking the half width. And on the mobile view, I want my design to be full width for all the columns. So I'll change it to 12, 12, 12. So if I go back, it's remain same, the desktop view, tablet view and mobile view. And once you are sure, okay, you are looking for something, this kind of structure, you can click on show code. Just go here, copy paste. I'll show you in the playground. So this is the playground given by Salesforce. I'll replace this. And what I'm gonna do here right now is I'll just add the card in place of the span. So here you will change your code, card 1, card 2, card 3. So I'll say card 2, card 3. So right now the width is of tablet size. If I change it to the desktop size, you can see it's taking the equal 4 column width. Now if I go to the tablet size, it becomes 6, 6 and 12. And if I go to the mobile, it's taking 12, 12, 12. So now you can see how easy for you guys to just by copy pasting the code, and you can visualize the responsiveness here. So I launched this tool. I hope it may help few people, those who are struggling with the responsive web designing. Thank you.